trying to act cool, but know that there's this God in front of you of sorts, you know, who has changed your life and has put you on that stage. It was really hard to not just follow him around, ask him every Black Sabbath question under the sun.